Hello. In this video, we will learn about Golgi apparatus or Golgi complex, an organelle inside the cell. Let's get started. Golgi apparatus is a stack of thin, flat, and slightly curved sacs, S-A-C-S, sacs. These sacs are thin in middle and dilated at the edges. They are not physically connected. The apparatus is located near the outer side of the endoplasmic reticulum. That's pretty much it about the structure. Now let's see its functions. Its main function is to process and sort the newly synthesized proteins. In the video on endoplasmic reticulum, we have seen that ribosomes on the rough endoplasmic reticulum synthesize proteins. These proteins are then packed into carrier vesicles. These vesicles bring the proteins to the Golgi apparatus. Here they fuse with the deepest sac in the stack. From here, the proteins pass through each stack one by one. This transport is carried out by carrier vesicles. Sacs themselves do not come in direct contact. During the transport through each sac, the proteins are further processed. Finally, they reach the outermost sac in the stack. Here the proteins are segregated according to their destination. Proteins for the same destination are packed in same vesicle. Proteins to be secreted are packed in secretory vesicles. They store the proteins until they are needed. When the signal comes, the content is released out of the cell by exocytosis. The proteins to be sent to intracellular organelles are packed in separate vesicles. They take the proteins to the respective organelles. Thus, Golgi apparatus is involved in processing and sorting of newly synthesized proteins. So obviously, it is found abundantly in cells secreting a large quantity of proteins. That's all about the Golgi apparatus. Let's have a quick summary. Golgi apparatus or Golgi complex is a stack of thin, flat, and slightly curved sacs. It receives proteins from the endoplasmic reticulum, processes these proteins, and finally packs them into different vesicles according to their final destination. That's it for this video. If you feel this video will help your friends and colleagues, please share it with them too. And don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. At Nonstop Neuron, learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.